Military orbital supply depots. Number one, in the future of warfare, airplanes will double as small distance spacecrafts and medium distance as well too. And instead of flying over enemy lines to reach its target, it will simply dock at an orbital supply depot, which will hover over its target. The spacecraft will then directly dive down into the atmosphere and launch attacks directly from the sky. When ammunition, fuel, or energy runs low, it will make its way back up to the orbital supply depot and get more supplies. Flying over enemy lines is stupid, retarded, and absolutely backwards in modern military dynamics. Never put yourself at risk like that. The days of flying over enemy lines are over, because that's just stupid. Number two, orbital supply depots will also have a massive fish-like nets, which will hold asteroids in orbit, ready to slingshot to Earth on any specified target. Nuclear weapons are absolute and are obsolete and more or less useless for effective warfare. Asteroids can create more damage at absolutely no cost. Many asteroids will be implanted with detonators, which will create the spread out of debris, causing maximum chaos below. But most asteroids will simply remain as solids in order to create a massive and direct impact. We will show no mercy to the nations which stand with the New World Order. If your nation wishes to be sympathetic to the New World Order, then there is no option for us but to use our net to catch an asteroid and to launch it onto your destination. We have no mercy for the Illuminists and anyone who fights for them. If you come against us, if you come against us, know what will be done to you.